Stylish. Kinda empty, but still stylish.
Consuming fire.
beer must be really interesting. Now that's high. Style. Not too shabby.
There's a limit to how high you can go.
With your soul, I can break it.
Die.
more games. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you right here in front of everybody.
You traitor! I'm not worthy of a fair fight. But I will show you the special place we have for the ones like you. Oh, by the way, that beach of yours and your pathetic winged friend are being tracked. Soon, they'll join me.
Places even demons are afraid of. I always knew you couldn't be the savior and destroyer.
You can't kill me. I signed the pact.
Kill you? No. The pact means you will be here for all eternity. And I will visit you a lot. And I will take my time with you. Because I can.
There are other things we can do with you. We could hold you here for a few millennia.
You tried this on Muriel? No wonder he doesn't like you.
If I wanted to find someone, I could do it without any problems. Let me give you one last lesson.
Don't waste time on that pussy.
This is my mark. If you want to find me, just search for this sign. And the same goes for Muriel.
Oh, come on. When I'm finished, he'll need a compass to find his own ass.
Do you understand?
I think so.
Let's go.
For now.
Say. Yeah, I need to look out for his marks. Okay. Oh, this place is huge. Getting out of the cell was only the beginning.
Thank you.
Clearly somebody was being kept here. And all these security measures suggest he was pretty important. high-ranked executors live. Wonder where Sword and Truth is. Friends?
Executors don't look for friends in other executors. And Muriel wasn't the friendly type. Have you seen the abandoned rooms along the hallway? They were all high-ranked executors. And all died at Muriel's hand.
So that's why you want him?
That's why I want you to stop. I cannot allow this to happen again. You are one of us now. If not for Lucifer, you would stay in the forest.
Let me choose for myself.
You cannot change what has already happened. It is too late for you to live a normal life. I think you should talk to Richard.
You know my father.
It all started with him. He can open up your eyes, can explain to you why you have to make a choice. Savior or destroyer, one or the other. There are only those two options, no more.
No, I can make my own options.
That's what Muriel thought. You see how that ended?
Bad for you, but for him?
He's banished now, hunted by all. No one can help him.
But somehow he managed to stay out.
Go, talk to your father. I'll send you back. Consider this as my last favor. When we surely meet again, I will extend you no more special treatment.
I want to thank you.
Just go. And remember, you have to make a choice.
Hi, son. Not surprised to see me, huh? Well, let me guess. The soul for money? Terrible cliché. I expected something better from you.
More what? Cash?
When?
3 months before you were born. Someday I'll tell you the whole story. If you live long enough. There are rumors that Lucifer put a price on your head, son. What about Kristen? They're tracking you.
Don't worry about her. I've got friends, too.
You? Friends?
Yeah. Life and death ones. Look, I came here for a reason.
You want me to help you?
I don't need your fucking help. All I want is info. Can you explain to me what I am? Or more like, what I've become?
If the prophecy is true, you're the one that can change how the eternal war between angels and demons will look like. It all depends on your decision. Will you choose the way of a savior and shield the Earth from the invasion of hellish forces, or will you become a destroyer and unleash hell here, cutting the heavens off? Tell me, have you made your choice?
So I say yes, we live. I say no, we die. Bullshit. Don't tell me you believe in this.
I wish it was that simple. There's also Lucifer's child involved.
Lucy has a baby? Planned or accidental?
There's no time for your stupid jokes. Just realize the consequences of your decision.
I've already made my decision. I'm not joining either side.
And how are you going to deal with the small fact of being an executor now?
I know a guy. Muriel. You might have heard of him.
Jesus, kid. You're not playing around. Okay. But you need to find him first. He chose his own way, but he's still the most powerful executor in existence. He could be your bargaining chip when talking to Lucifer.
Do you know where to find him?
No one does. That's his secret. Everybody wants to find him, just like you. The angels have been tracking his blood for quite some time now.
His blood?
Every executor, while signing the pact, leaves a few drops of blood. You dropped one, so did Muriel in this time. Anyone who has it can use it as a form of tracking device to pinpoint the exact location of the donor.
So, the angels found it?
Not exactly. They were looking for it, and then they stopped. If you're trying to not choose sides, you should meet Gabriel and talk to her.
I already did. It got pretty intense.
She's an angel, son. She can't harbor a grudge for long.
Thanks.
It doesn't matter now. We're gonna burn in hell anyway. You have to leave. They're here.
Let's get out of here. Busted. Need to get out of it somehow.
Yeah!
Time's the charm. Come on! I need to get to my car, and I'll be out of here. And I remember him.
Chair. You think a chair can stop angels?
I chose to come here. I need to talk to you.
And why should I not kill you where you stand? You have desecrated my home, killed a great many of my angels. Why would I speak with you?
Well, one, I'm getting more powerful, so don't think you can take me down easily. Two, well, I got a proposition for you.
You've rejected my proposal. I'm not accepting yours.
I need Muriel's blood.
How's that an offer?
It's a hell of an offer. If I get it, your brother down below is denied it.
We are no longer looking for it.
Yeah, I heard that. Why? You angels lost your nerve?
No, you cretin. It's hidden beyond our reach.
Then that's where I come in. It's much better for everyone if I handle this.
All right. I'll tell you what we know. Muriel's blood is hidden in Hell. He planted it in the very heart of the Abyss. There's a tower there. It's heavily guarded, and the only way to reach it is to enter through a special demonic portal. Are you powerful enough?
The souls of your angels have given me strength.
Come closer.
Blood.
You need to focus on the marked spot.
Yeah. Come on, you piece of shit! Huh?